How's it going, everyone? Excuse me. We are back with some Bioshock 2. Last time we left off, we had just helped out our little sister. And all of that good stuff. What is this? Just a remote hack? Alright. Oh! Just another big daddy. How you doing, friend? Quick, shoot him! I'm gonna be honest, I didn't fully expect that to work. Ow. That's gonna explode. Maybe? No, it's not. Alright. Well, let's go grab these trap rivets that I left over here. Hello, friend. Are you about to get a little sister out? Because then I'm going to have to kill you.
I can hear the angels singing, Mr. B.
Alright, let's go buy some ammo real quick. Hold up. Okay. Do I even have, like, anything to do to this man? Die! I'm fucked. Yep. I had no health pack. But I need the little sister, so if you could just kindly go fuck yourself. No. I have no ammo! Oh, fuck. I had no ammo, and I switched to a camera.
I'm pretty like Caterpillar Princess.
Fucking hell, man. It's right here, right? Yep. Please, please. No! Oh, I killed him. He's dead. Fuck you. Give me those rivets. Come on! Little shit fucking healing the guy. No. Fuck you. Just let me go on in peace, man. All I want is peace of mind and not to be murdered
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home. But that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly.
Of course. Of course it is.
Since you already laid your hands on a genetic research camera, this next part will be easier. That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splice.
Lido, come back.
Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
You're mine. You're not going anywhere. Hell no. Okay! So then we gotta go find one of those big guys. And fight him. Wonderful. I have 155. Hell yes, please increase my health. Telekinesis 2 allows you to throw harder for more damage, possibly. Plasma, yes. You know, I really don't need that speed boost or that drill boost. Drill is not my go-to weapon there. And Cyclone Trap. Telekinesis, Incelerate, and Electro Boat. Sorry, Electro Boat, I don't need you. Hiding, big guy. You over this way? You know what? I didn't set it off, so I'm not gonna deal with it.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
I don't care if he doesn't have a stiff turn. Man, that felt nice. Now, if you would kindly use... Oh my goodness. I like how I just said I don't use the drill. What am I doing? Using the drill. I know, the irony's not lost on me either, people. Doc Hoffman's cure all? It really does cure all. How about that? Now let's go ahead and hack this bad boy. And get some nice goodies. Buckshot! My best friend! Give me all of this. And some of this. But mostly me. Oh, how I have missed you, old friend. Even though you are the newest weapon I have missed you. And a dead rose. Never hurt anyone.
I wish I could publish this stuff. It's newsman pay dirt. Sinclair says Ryan... There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him. And then let him have it.
Oh my god! There is someone behind me. You didn't see yourself, dude. Aww.
Look at you, sport. A regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking. Your way.
I would love to.
Everyone, I hope you had fun.
Thank you. You were mine. Where's the other one?
Here, Father. It's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
Cool. Steve, why'd you put yourself in the corner, man? There's a weapon upgrade up there. Steve, don't do it! You are not touching Steve, sir. Can I not get drunk after one drink, please? That's all I ask. Weapon upgrade. Fuck all of that. I forgot I had a little sister. Grab rivets.
That's it. We have to close down the limbo. Bomb goes off in that fancy place uptown and everybody panics. Pulls their money out of the banks. A whole city tugging on the same dollar bill. So the banks fold. And maybe 1 in 10 got their savings out. Who's gonna come hear me nightingaling about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
You're not.
It's this way.
Oh boy. I hear a big daddy, and that does not reassure me at all. Okay, so here's the body.
Adam, daddy. Let's get it.
Hearing rumors. Sounds like somebody named a Wales is starting up worship services down in Siren Alley, believe it or not. All faiths and creeds welcome, they says. They got big promises. Salvation, immortality, a way out of here. I don't care how crazy it sounds. A way out of rapture's music in my ears. Next Sunday morning, I'll be there.
Alright, let's do this right. Steve, please don't set this off, man. That's all I ask.
Here's the angel.
Didn't hypnotize a fucking enemy by herself. There was other people down that hallway. Get him, Steve! Steve! No!
Come on, Daddy.
All right, let's go.
Are you taking me home, too?
Yes, once we're done, I will take you home. We are not done yet. You still have another body to harvest, little one.
There'll be Adam's body over there.
Okay, it's that way. But Buckshot. What is that? How did I miss this? Firestorm, Ryan Industries, welcome warm. Fire save. Set your foes on fire when they strike. Emit a burst of fire when struck by melee attacks. Hell yes. Do it. We're friends, dude.
See? Adam is here.
What's in here? Oh, hello.
Do you remember what you told me, Bill? A marketplace of ideas. If I submit to the debates with Lan, we fang her. I've done so. And have you been to Pauper's Drop, Bill? Listen.
When you're down and out.
Between each song, these Oblomovs hand out her manifesto. Her face adorns every wall. Saint Lamb. You made her, McDonough. The council to sponsor her silence.
Man, what I wouldn't give for a fucking body to be in there.
For Grace, the paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope, a reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta. Do you deserve to take it from her?
You're mine. You are also mine. Potato chips. This is also mine.
This lamb woman's powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood.
Eventually, they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lab and take Sydney back one way or another.
Don't do it! I'm right next to her! Leave the girl alone! You are shooting me, I see.
He's nicer than other daddy.
You're a dick. Okay. You know what? Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! My goddamn buckshot. I just got that shit, man. That was expensive. Go be free. You're safe now. Oh, fuck. I mean, this is like the best holdout spot I got. I have a big sister. Prepare myself with what? This is all I got. I'm going in this room. She's here. She is here. She's here. She's in the room. Eat my stuff. I'm out of buckshot. All right. Do I have ammo? Yes, I do. Fuck you. You stuck up bitch. Give me that 40 ass. Give me that ammo. Give me that trap ribbon. Give me these ribbons. Fuck you. Oh, that felt good. I really need a store, though.
Daddy is not a man. It is half dog and half devil, made by Andrew Ryan to condemn our children to a walking death.
You have buckshot? It has buckshot! My baby! I don't need any remote hack darts. I will, however, buy a first aid kit and have my buckshot.
How dare you!
Don't do it. Use it. Ow! Ow! I dare you. Yeah, you didn't think that one through at all, and I'm okay with that. Don't do it. Yeah, that's right, you better run.
This can't be right.
What can't be right? Your dead body on the ground. Ooh, hello. Oh, That's why I love the buckshot. Forgot I had cyclone traps, man.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Bruh! Fuck you! Oh my god! Whoo! That man got fucked up. Well, now I don't mind using the drill as much. I hear a camera. Where is it?
Non-believer, you child of a lamb!
Where did that present go? Oh, God. That sucks. There's this. So I'll take it. No one gets this. This is mine.
Now Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
God, that just fucking tears the hell out. I'd say I didn't remember you there.
Snatcher's headed up into the hotel family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family and we can teach him how.
Well, I'm drunk again. So, that's always good. I hate alcohol in this game. Where did you go? Where did you go? Get set on fire, bitch. Burn! Now, where are my remote hacked? There it is. I hear the camera. No. No, 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 no. I am a friend, not a foe. Cold with freezing drill. I don't need freezing drill. You're mine. No, don't buy things. Heck. I dare you to come at me. Do it. Now, the only reason I'm coming this way is because I saw that fucking upgrade. Oh! Don't do it, Steve!
Watching you hurt shouldn't give me such a lift. Clean on the inside as the doctor. I'll take my joy where I can.
Buckshot with electricity! Oh, it's beautiful. Do I want to go up here? No, I don't, but I'm going to see what's up here.
Now, I'm a modest man, but my piecemeal needle scam's an outright masterpiece. Some slob shacked up here buys a box of syringe parts from me for twice what it's worth. He assembles them in his rat hole, and I buy back the finished product for a dime against the dollar that I'll get from Ryan. Profit coming, profit going. Old Andy rambles on about the great chain. I got people shelling to pull it for me.
You know, I'm not gonna go in there. Alright, we'll take this another hack card.
The blue morpho bounces off the glass as I watch. Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old. And this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
She may be old and may be a bitch, but I ain't gonna murder someone unless they are murdering me. I believe in self-defense. Or using whatever assets may be in my benefit. So, let's go. Keen Observer. Get more bang for your research with Keen Observer. Carry further. Alright, well,
has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Okay. I know you're in here. I just don't know where.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor. Baby, where are you? Turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
Hello, old woman. Hello.
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
I'm taking your cigarettes, but you can live.
To hell with you, then. Go on. You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that. I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds.
Is that where these fucking security bots?
These whirly birds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
Oh! I told you I'd be the bigger man. I appreciate the assistance.
For me. An autograph.
No, just your death. And your death. Too close. Hey. Okay. Excuse me, I know we're on the same side here. I'm gonna need you to aim those rockets not at my face, please. What is shooting at me now? Why are there so many goddamn turrets? I already hacked that. Let's go to this. Gene tonic slot. That's exactly what I need right now. I need a couple of these. Let's go ahead and put on freezing drill. Get another one. Keen Observer. Decoy wouldn't hurt to have. Plasmid slot. And we'll put on decoy. Do do do. Ba ba da ba do. Don't mind me.
Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
I need to go, so...
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
Well, that's fine. You aren't my mark.
Just take that override key and slot it into the control box in the ticket booth there. That'll open the gates.
So let's get out of here. And in the next episode... wherever we end up, where we're gonna be next. When we come back, we will be heading to Siren's Alley. I've been your host, G Smith 64. Make sure to like this content And if you liked it, make sure to like it in the comment section below. Leave a comment telling me how your day was. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Next time, we will
be in Siren Alley.